My name is Vuma Levin, and I'm a musician, music teacher, jazz guitar player, composer from Johannesburg, South Africa. The way that I try to communicate with my work is to try and re-engage with that feeling that I had as a music listener when I was a child. The sense that I was really listening to music and it was accessing some part of my being that helped me to connect to a more deeper and essential sense of myself, and in doing so resonating with something that was larger than myself. And this affective quality of music is something that I try to capture and convey to the listener. Aside from that, I take very, very seriously the technical, aesthetic, as well as ideological implications of my music. The aesthetic and technical aims of the work are to try and reconceptualize the boundaries of South African jazz, what South African jazz can be, what South African jazz means, sonically as well as conceptually, and to try and reposition it within the auspices or under the auspices of some kind of South African art music. I started my professional journey in music, and in jazz music in particular, at the Grahamstown National Youth Jazz Festival. That particular year, the young artist was performing, I saw him perform, and I thought to myself that one day I'd like to be that same young artist. I get to be that person that I saw performing on stage. And hopefully going forward, I can inspire other young musicians and younger artists.